Heathcliff, why does a magnifying glass make things look bigger?
I'm glad you asked me that, Sheila. I know all about magnifying glasses. You see, behind every magnifying glass is a giant named Alfred. Alfred can make himself into the shape of anything in front of the magnifying glass, only bigger. Hi, Alfred.
Oh, Heathcliff, you're wonderful. The magnifying glass makes things bigger because the glass is made out of rubber and it stretches everything you see inside it. Oh, excuse me.
Okay. I'm awake. I'll show you how a magnifying glass really works. When you look through a magnifying glass, everything looks bigger. Now, the reason things look bigger is the shape of the lens. The lens is the piece of glass inside the metal hoop. Some lenses are shaped to make things look smaller. They're called reducing glasses. The magnifying glass is shaped to make things look larger. Look at your own finger with a magnifying glass, and you can see your own fingerprint. The end of your shoelace looks like a piece of rope. You can study stamps and butterflies or read very small writing. You won't be able to see the stars with a magnifying glass. That's what telescopes are for. But when you look at a piece of rock, it can look so different, you can imagine it's a piece of the moon.
Sheila, you gotta see this.
It really knows how it works.